and count. Without the lift, change sides, came back to closed, again, we kept hands, as she came through, we swapped, and we did a five up, barrel roll, movement back into close, and it was about getting our follows to relax, and go with the movement. We talked about arms.
Keeping the arms accessible for the lead. And giving them where puts them.
I don't even need to look. I know exactly where they're going to go. And we also talked about follows tripling.
Yep. Keeping them underneath you when you triple. And really taking up the space and driving from the floor.
Allowing the triple to rotate your body. Nice class.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.